name is Khadija Habib Lakho from class 9A2 from Government Nationalized Chandrika High School. And I say my siblings and my BA teacher, Assalamu Alaikum. And today is my presentation topic is the role of Allama Muhammad Iqbal. Allama Muhammad Iqbal is a great personality. He was a point of view and he written many poetries in unity, and he obtained degree of PhD, so that's why he is also called the Dr. Allama Muhammad Iqbal. Today I share 3 points about the Allama Muhammad Iqbal, inspiration of Pakistan. First point is he reminded new state for Muslims and adopted him. He gave advice to Khadija Alam for make a new state for Muslims where they pray in their type of prayers. And second point is work the culture of Muslims of South Asia. He hard work and worked in the more time and spent more time in his hard working to create a strong league of Muslims to make a new state of Pakistan. And third, during the darkest moments, you know, which the Muslim League had to go, he stood like a rock when British gave the struggle and fight with Muslims. He stood like a rock and protect them with their poetries and fight the British and give confidence to the Muslims for fighting and create a new state of Pakistan. Thank you.